All right, good morning, everybody. Today is going to be Thursday. It's January 21st, 2021. First trade of the day is coming in on this euro, and it is going to be a 59. We still get this actually in the 30s. So, show where we're going short here. And we are selling the 59, which is right there. Short the euro, yes, 5 minute Nadex binary at 21.59 once again on this particular pattern. And we do have a total of five that is offered in the course. We do hold these until expiration. All right, that's the way it works on these particular patterns. Not all of them, but this one is going to be an in the money, obviously. So we do hold it to expiration because we do want to capture maximum premium. All right, so we'll stay short here. Still have a little bit more than 2 minutes to go, so we'll see how this trade's gonna finish here. So we're short the euro US 5 minute, and we will carry it here to expiration. So we'll pause, come back closer to expiration, we'll see how we're doing. All right, and here we are here with 22 seconds to go, coming into expiration. We are still short that 21.59. It's sitting at 53.52.8. 2 and 1. Nice first trade of the day win for this Thursday. We will be back tomorrow on Friday for our last first trade of the day for the week. And we will see you then.